Good afternoon and welcome back to St. Mary's Perivale for a piano recital today by a wonderful young Spanish pianist called Pedro López. Salas, he's not played here before, but has a wonderful reputation going before about how wonderful he is. The program is on the website and on the YouTube channel, and it's for us, it's a bit daring. We normally get accused of being pretty boring and Luddite and having Mozart and Beethoven and Chopin all the time. There are five composers. I recognize Mr. Mendelssohn, but the other four, I won't even try and pronounce them because I'll get it wrong. But Pedro is going to tell us all about them. And so we're in for an interesting afternoon. I imagine most of the audience here and perhaps at home only know the Mendelssohn, but he's a wonderful pianist. So without more ado, I'm going to ask the audience here to give a big round of applause for Pedro.
Good afternoon. Thanks so much for coming. Also, the people who seen in the live stream. Today is quite an unusual program, so I'm going to say some little words about it, because I don't want to also to make you feel to have some prejudgmental ideas. I prefer for you to listen up at the first time and not have much in mind. But I will start with Ivan Karabyts. Ivan Karabyts is a 20th century composer. He's a Ukrainian composer. And probably one of his most well-known piano works is the 24 Preludes for piano. So I made a selection of them, and I am going to play five of them, number 1, 5, 8, 7, 10, and 20. So hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Well, so now I'm going to perform some Mendelssohn. Well, I don't think Mendelssohn needs much introduction. One of the main composers of the Romanticism of the 19th century. And I'm going to actually perform some pieces of one of his most famous cycle, which is the Songs Without Words. And for this occasion, I've chosen Opus 30, number 5 and 6, and Opus 67, number 2 and 4. So enjoy. Okay, thank you. So the next piece that I'm going to perform is from a contemporary American composer called Lowell Liebermann. It's such a, I think I've chosen also one of his main piano composition, which is Gargoyles. It's structured in four different movements, and it's such a fantastic work. It's full of fantasy colors. Such an incredible work. And well, I just hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
thank you. Now I am going to perform one work by Sergei Bortkiewicz. Bortkiewicz is an Austrian, Ukrainian-born romantic composer. He was a composer during the 19th century, during the Romanticism. And, well, he has a big and actually quite great legacy for piano, but it is pretty unknown. So today I'm going to perform one of his studies, the Opus 15, number 6 in G sharp minor. Enjoy. Okay, thank you. Well, the last piece, it's quite an interesting piece. It's from Alberto Ginastera, which is a 20th century composer from Argentina. This sonata is one of his most popular pieces for piano, as well as danzas argentinas, danzas criollas. And it's Ginastera's style is particularly attractive. I find it particularly attractive because he really combines these modern styles that you, for example, in the second movement, you can listen clearly when he has all these series of 12 notes, so like modern harmonies, modern, with folklorical Argentinian music, no? And the mix of both of these things is just Ginastera itself, right? So, yeah, I'm going to perform the Sonata Número Uno, number one of Ginastera, and I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to play as an encore the third prelude of Preludes Opus 22 of Alexander Scriabin.
Scriabin. Well, that was simply spectacular. With so much unfamiliar piano music, I was slightly concerned that it might be a bit hard going and a bit tough for our audience. We're a bit Luddite here. I'm speaking for myself, but it was terrific. And he put all those composers, some of which were completely new to us, over so brilliantly with wonderful playing throughout. Gorgeous sound, staggering technique. Congratulations, piano playing of a very high order. A privilege to be here this afternoon. We've had a very good week, as it happens. So if you've enjoyed that recital as much as we have here, please go to our website. We do pay all our musicians. They all get 200 quid each, which they deserve more, but it's the most we can afford. But we need the donations to keep the show on the road. So if you could go to our PayPal facility and put in something commensurate with the caliber of the piano playing you've heard this afternoon, that would be wonderful. Thank you very much for being with us. On Sunday afternoon, we have a chamber music concert with the Shostakovich Piano Quintet and the Brahms String Quintet in F, the first one. So that'll be fantastic, a wonderful chamber ensemble, and they sound great in this acoustic. So thank you very much for being with us. Do tell your friends. Huge thanks to our technical team for the brilliant quality of the broadcasts, with all those fancy views from above and all the rest of it. We have 9 cameras now. We're shortly going to get a 10th, and so it goes on. Great thanks to Andrew Wogcote upstairs, who did the recording, to Jill Rowley on a box office, and the whole team here at St. Mary's Perivale. And thank you very much for being with us. See you next time. Good afternoon from West London.